professor living in New York City. I am not an academic. I have no theory of consciousness whatsoever. And I don't even have a PowerPoint presentation. So I want to tell you. How I did end up here. About a year ago, my friend Daniel invited me to join him for dessert